your guard down. He could break free at any moment.
Deep inside this monster, Steven must be in there, so angry.
I knew something was going on. Why didn't I do something?
If we don't get through to him, he'll stay like this forever.
Dude, you should get out of here before you get hurt.
No! Every time Jem stuff happens, I run the other way. This is my son, and he's right to be angry because I didn't protect him.
You didn't protect him from us. He's like this because of us.